I know it's cute, but you really like to know my language.
Yeah, come on, I'll pass.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Help! Somebody, help me!
Whoa! What's this weird shit lying around?
You look freaked out.
Someone is acting all psycho!
I'll look into it. I need you to keep your head down.
Man, do you read me? Over! Alright, there's a hard-ass criminal out there.
We need to apprehend him.
Man. Keep your eyes open. He's here, I know it.
I'm dead.
Hi, it's me. Yeah, it went really well.
Just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? But she had a problem with her office, but he dies a lot. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Miss Patrick's, Athena's the following.
Okay, but be careful. I feel horrible.
Mr. Franklin, it's Director Savalas from the New York branch. I'm returning a call from Jonathan Looper. I see. Any idea as to when he might be available? I understand the board wants to perform some sort of review. I am at a loss as to the details. It would be of benefit to me to understand the intricacies of the visit, which files to find in the archives, or even an indication of the extent of the review. It would require some time to prepare for a visit. Thank you, Mr. Franklin. I'll await his call. Good day.
Check the route back.